Hello viewers, thanks for watching our videos. If you're not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon. So in this session, we're going to discuss how to construct double bar graph for the following data. So they are given states, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Maharashtra and Odisha. Birth rate and death rate they are given. Per 1000 number of people, birth rate will be 22. In Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka 22, Tamil Nadu 19, Kerala 18, Maharashtra 21 and Orissa 24. Death rate per 1000 people 888 for the Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, 6 for Kerala, Maharashtra is 8 and Orissa will be 11. So we'll construct it. All the state names we have took on x-axis. This is x-axis. On x-axis we took Andhra Pradesh here, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Maharashtra and Orissa. So blue color one showing that one is birth rate, and sky blue color is birth rate and dark blue color is death rate. So in Andhra Pradesh we took 22, we took, this is y axis, so 1 centimeter we took 10, 5 members, 10, 5, 5, 5 like that. So we have written name scale also here. So for Andhra Pradesh, birth rate will be 22 after 22 divisions. For death rate, 8 after 5, 3 digits, 3 divisions from 5 to 10. Karnataka, we are constructed up to 22. This is also 8. Same data for Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh. Tamil Nadu is 19 after 15. So 9th division. So each division is 2 to, we took as 5, 5 means 0.5 will get. So that is 19. So here 8 after 15. Here third division, that is 18 will get. And sixth after 2 divisions, 2 divisions is 1. So after 20, second division will be 21. So 8 like that. Orissa for 11 and 24. We are constructed like this. For the all the states, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Maharashtra and Orissa. What is the scale here is, so from 0 to 5, 10 divisions will be there. So each division will be 1 value, each 2 divisions will be 1. So after 5, 2 divisions will be 6, again 2 division 7, 2 division 8, 2 division 9, last 2 division is 10, like that. So after that we have to make that. Thanks for watching, please subscribe, click the bell icon.